Hi, I'm Davina with ForkandPlate.com, and today we're gonna show you how to chill a martini glass. Now, this is so easy. The first thing you wanna do is take your glass, and you're gonna add some ice. Add some ice, and then you're gonna fill it up with water. Now you're just gonna let this sit for about 2 minutes and you're just gonna dump it out and your martini glass will be cold.